In today's episode, ladies and gentlemen, we have got icon player picks and 84 times 10s. Should be a good episode. Let's find out if we manage to pack any shapeshifters. If you guys are looking to get your hands on the cheapest and the safest coins around right now, then be sure to check out my new sponsor, U4GM. Don't forget to use the discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off your order. All of the links are down below. Curbs, I know you've been a little bit under the weather, my friend. Not ideal getting a cold in this heat. It's weird like how that works out, isn't it? Even though yours is less of a cold and more of like some sort of infection.
Yeah. Just not bit, ideal. Just a bit chesty, mate. And then hay fever on top. So my nose and my eyes go all puffy. It's
You're just getting attacked from all angles.
Literally.
Right now, You're getting attacked from all angles right now, ladies and gentlemen. And if you want to attack that like button, see that segue there, by the way?
Did you see that?
Slide that in. If you appreciated that, guys, make sure you smash up a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already. And of course, check out my coin sponsor. The link down below. If you want to have a go at some of these SBCs or buy some of these shapeshifters, you can check them out. Already incredibly cheap coins, made even cheaper when you use my discount code, which is FISH at the checkout. We're going to be having a OG rule set today, as we have been doing for this while. We quite liked it, actually. We're going to have the Bifold, the Bandits, and the Mask. So should we do rock, paper, scissors, mate, to start us off?
Let's get rocking, mate.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
I've gone scissors.
Me too. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Paper.
Damn, bro, you get the start, man.
Yeah.
You get that start, buddy.
The pack's in my control, mate.
It is indeed.
Had a good start, mate, because I've got a board. And we've got rock, paper, physical, 87, please.
Wow. 87 physical?
Mm-hmm.
On a board, and that's the board, is it?
On a board, yeah. Does he know who it is? Bit of a niche one, actually, because this guy doesn't really get packed that often.
Can you give me the rating on them?
85.
85 ratings, 87 physical.
Yes, sir.
So it's a sense back, is it?
Yeah.
What league? I actually don't know.
Bundesliga.
Oh, Sula.
No, it's not.
Not Sula.
Not Dortmund.
Not De Ligt.
It is De Ligt.
It is De Ligt. Oh, nice.
Yeah. Nice. Weird one, isn't it? He never really gets packed.
I didn't think he'd be that physical, actually. Yeah. I actually thought his physical was a lot less than that. I packed Marquinhos the other day, mate. Guess what his physical is?
He's got like 78 or something.
Yeah, 80. What's that about?
Mad, isn't it?
Lunacy. Lunacy, I say. Okay, mate, well, it's 1-0 to you anyway.
This pack is terrible.
Bro. I'm gonna have to chance this and just pray it gets through. And I say rock paper defending 79.
Oh, come on. There's got to be. Oh, we've got a rare. Come on.
Can Spanish. Anyone in the chat in the comments let me know? Is this the team that R9 owns or part owns? I just don't know. I could be completely wrong. Let me know in the comments section down below.
What was your
79 defending, mate?
That's so sad. I've got 78 and 77.
Beautiful. Music to my ears, though.
Oh, my God.
Music 7. To
5
my ears.
7.5Ks, mate. They've hated me in fuming.
Listen, this is why. I've said it in yesterday's episode. I love the 7.5Ks in Rock Paper Stat because it's where you get the most break points. You have the most opportunity to make a comeback.
True. Ooh, I've got a bit of conundrum here. Got 89 pace, 85 dribbling, and 84 physical. I think we'll go rock, paper, pace, 89.
Nice, mate. I could only beat one of those, and that was dribbling.
Oh, really? I was literally toying between dribbling and pace as well.
I couldn't know. That was the one I was not able to beat. So, geez.
Fair. Good stuff. Wait, who was the dribbler?
It was Zielinski. Poland.
Oh, very nice. Really? He's got 86. Bloody hell.
Is it Napoli that's got that badge? I'm pretty sure it's Napoli.
Yeah. The horse.
Right. Oh, my God. It's actually bad. I thought I might actually have a good stat in there, but I just don't. Again, I'm going to have to chance it. Rock, paper, physical, 80.
Nope. All yours, mate.
Wow. All I'm getting some very, very lackluster stats through here.
I had 56, 74, and 75, mate. No.
I'm riding my luck. By the way, guys, the special pack in today's episode is going to be opened up on the 13th point, which is, of course, in Curbs' favour.
Cracking. We love that. Oh, no, that's not a good base card. Oh, dear, we are in trouble. I think we'll risk this one instead. Rock, paper, passing, 80.
Oh, my God. Nice, bro. We really are right on the precipice of ruin here. Both of us are dancing right along the flipping...
Really, like, it's bad, isn't it? It's like crazy, some of these stats. Bro, I'm like, honestly, bro, what the hell?
I'm getting rares at the wrong and... both wrong and right times. And when I get them, they're... actually, this is okay. It's the best stat I've had. It's above 80.
Nice.
So I'm going to say rock, paper, physical, 82.
Yeah, 80 for me, mate. All yours, all yours. Yeah, that pack
right,
was
I'm
dreadful.
Feeling a little bit of a break point here soon. I think it right, might be okay. On the horizon.
Interesting, okay. We've got a rare, finally. Spanish left back. Okay, Gaia's not really what I wanted to see there. I've got a rare, so I can't use the goalkeeper either. Oh,
you can.
Oh, I can.
You're only able to use a goalkeeper if there's non-rares available in the pack. So if you've got a full pack of rares from 7.5, that's fine. You can still use the goalkeeper.
Oh, okay, cool. I do have some non-rares as well. Johnny and Vilhenia. I think we'll go for this anyway. We'll go rock, paper, pace, 83. As it sounds like you're getting ill,
mate,
rather
you're
than
your
me,
illness.
Mate.
You're giving me your illness over through the flip.
Through the mic,
ether.
Mate, yeah.
Yeah. No, that's all yours, mate. I had 81, annoyingly.
Oof, lovely stuff.
They are close, mate. They're really
they are
close.
Every time so far. It's really like one or two stats close. In it. Ah, this is what 7.5 does to you, though.
That's not ideal. Has to be said. Robbie are passing 82.
Okay, 76 on the base card. Nope, that's all yours again, mate.
Okay.
Tiptoeing around.
Don't right,
like
it's 4
it.
All, bro. There's been nothing to split us so far.
Ah,
if it comes down to just the advantage that you got from the rock, paper, scissors, I'll be fuming.
Yeah, very true. I'm going to blindfold your next pack as well, mate.
Okay, fair enough.
Oh, I've got boards. Something good, please. Right wing. Oh. Couldn't have been Leo one time, could it?
Oh, so you've got a good player then?
Oh, yeah, no. I've got rock, paper, dribbling, 87.
Yeah. Oh.
Mr. Angel.
Lovely. Very nice. I don't even know why I bothered looking at the rest. It's not like
an elite, is it? You never know, mate. You never know.
Okay.
All right.
Ryan.
Well, blindfold is in play.
Yeah. I will say shooting.
Ooh.
Have got a rare.
Okay, not good.
I've got English, CDM, Declan Rice, soon to be Arsenal player, hopefully. Sadly, my best shooting is 73.
Well then, mate. It's rather unfortunate for you because I've got a 78 rated, non-rare, Romain Favre, who's got 74.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, literally, he's 74, mate. That's disgraceful, isn't it, really?
Man. That is pain, dude.
Okay, all right. That's the 10th point, mate. We're closing in. Right, come on.
6-4 then, right?
Yes. Come on, you've not called it. Okay.
Oh, dear. We are in trouble.
Okay, I'm going to have to go for rock, paper, passing, 82.
I'm going to have to get very lucky because 82 is a strong stat. We have got a rare. Turkish, CDM, don't... Oh, no, it's definitely
Oscar,
not. 70-something, isn't it? Yeah, 72. It's all yours, mate.
Good stuff.
All yours. So this is the 12th point, right?
It is, mate. So this is the last one before the special.
I'm going to...
make it count.
I'm going to band it.
Fair. All right. Okay.
I'm going to band it in.
That is brave, but I love it.
And just so as you know, I'm going to blindfold your next pick.
So you're going to blindfold the big pack. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Some would call it... scummy. And you'd be right. You'd be absolutely right.
Don't let the player hate the game.
Yeah. Rock, paper, defending, 84.
Defending 84, you say?
Yeah. Yeah.
That is all yours. I'm going to let you have that one as well.
Okay.
I've got no choice.
So that makes a score 6-6. And you're blindfolded now.
I am. So... I've got
before
an 84 times
it,
10.
Before
yes.
you open it, though, mate, I need to go make my pick. So if you can just bear with me for just 2 minutes. Curbs, I've done it. I'm actually sacrificing... Well, I'm sacrificing the Shapeshifter Alvarez for this. However, it's going to be worth it because we're going to get something sick. Now, you have been blindfolded. Have you used your bandit?
I didn't say if I had or not.
Okay.
But for the purpose of the video, I'm going to.
You're going to?
Bit of fun, yeah.
You're going dribbling and you're going with the bandit. This is insanity.
It is,
mate. I'm here for it. I love it. I live for it, mate.
All right. Shall I open my pack up first?
You shall, please.
All right, let's do it. 84 times 10. Hook me up, EA. Obviously, there's no player that pops out, which is great. We start off with a cheeky Keylor Navas, who has 89, actually, which is not a terrible start, to be fair.
No. But you can't use that, though, because this is all rares.
Oh, well, that's just rude, isn't it?
sorry to mess up that little dream. Shoot that dream down before it started.
Yeah, well, this is absolutely terrible. No shapeshifter icon.
Oh, no.
Oh, dear. But we still have 87 dribbling, which is...
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's still pretty good. Yes.
You kind of needed a... You know what, mate? I'm going to say you can use that Keylor Navas. I'm bending the rules. They're my rules.
Thanks,
I can do what I want with them.
Nice.
89.
Well, Keylor Navas and Donnarumma both have 89, mate, so... Can we just add in the special rule of the two dribbling stats? I mean, that would be quite funny if that was the special rule for today, but...
To be fair, bro, you're finished anyway, because I've got all attackers.
I forgot. Of course you did.
Two of them are prime, though, bro. I just don't think this is going to be what I want to see right now. So I've got 92 Stoichkov, who's worth... 114k. I've got a Seedorf who's worth...
And that's not even the shapeshifter one either, I'm assuming.
No, it's not. And then I've got a Rui Costa.
Ooh.
It's just not worth it though, is it, man? Alright, that sucks so badly. It's the most anticlimactic icon player pick possible. We can take Stoichkov. I don't even know how much the SPC cost me, but I know for a fact it's more than Stoichkov's value. That is depressing. Yeah. What's not depressing, though, is the fact that I've just taken the score up to 8-5.
You have?
Stoichkov had 92 dribbling, mate.
Very nice, mate. Very, very nice. Very nice indeed.
It feels like a hollow victory, to be honest, because I've won, but...
How have I not got a shapeshifter in an 84 times?
I really can't believe that, because like, what has Ochoa got? O-C-H... What was his dribbling be? So yeah, with him, actually his dribbling's only 85. He is a centre back though, to be fair.
Yeah. But you'd think even with some of the other shapes, even like give me a Raquel May. Like, he's worth 60k. He has 94 dribbling. No, he's not. He's actually worth 40k.
I know, he's worth peanuts. He's actually he's got some nice stats on him.
Exactly. But you know, they couldn't just throw a 40k card in my pack just to make things interesting, no?
That'd be silly. Mate, this pack here, you could be getting a point back immediately, because I'm gonna have to try.
Okay.
An incredibly dubious rock paper defending 75.
Jesus, if I can't beat that. I've got a centre back, English. I mean, don't know how he's got 81 defending because he's bloody useless in real life, but I've got 81 with Joe Gomez, mate.
Very nice. Very nice indeed.
Decent. We take it every day. Wait, right.
Do you ever think if like these players actually like would just by happenstance happen to watch our videos and hear us say, Joe Gomez, he's a defender, but he's got 81 on this. Do you know what I mean? Like, can you imagine if they're watching this? Like, they'd just be
I think he'd just be like, they're just offended.
Honestly, it'd just be like 50 cent me. Like, what am I saying? Why did he put so many people?
You just get a strongly worded DM that's NDA'd.
Just out of nowhere, catching strays, just trying to relax after a hard day's. Well, they're not training at the moment, but probably only in a few days it'll be doing.
Can you imagine that? They're just in like Marbella or something. Like, I mean, don't know why they'd be there, but. And they just happen to watch the FIFA YouTube, you know? It's funny though, because like sometimes when we use bronze cards on this game, of like
they definitely are 100%. I know Saka used some to watch FIFA, a lot of FIFA.
Yeah,
I think a lot of the younger ones would have done because it makes sense though, right?
Yeah, exactly. Like we use Josh Feeney quite a lot from who plays for Villa, and we use him as a centre back because obviously your centre backs get guessed a lot of the time.
Yeah.
And he's been a popular one, and now speaking to him on Instagram and stuff like his jokes, because like this sort of banter then goes in the younger squads and stuff.
That's jokes.
Yeah,
that's
cool. Sick, isn't it?
8-6 the score then, mate, and it's on you.
It is. I need this point very, very badly. We're going to go for rock paper physical 83.
I've got a rare. Don't want to alarm you, but I have got a rare. They're Moroccan. Yeah. They're a right back. They've got 74.
Hakimi, though, is a nice card.
It's not Hakimi, sadly. Oh! What did you say?
83.
I have 84 with a jock. What a jaw.
God. The game knows how to kick you when you're down, doesn't it?
Mazrui. Sorry, that's who I had. Mazrui.
Oh, it's Mazrui. Oh.
Yeah, Mazrui.
I thought you had a board, so I was like, oh. Well, the Moroccan right back and board, is it?
I probably said board, but it's because I'm borderline delirious right now. I'm so tired.
Bloody hell. Jet lag.
It's not a jet lag, bro. I just woke up.
Oh, really? Oh.
4:30 4:34 this morning to get out on the golf course. I wanted to be the first one out.
Oh. I was awake then, too. Not out of choice.
You hadn't been to sleep yet. That's the thing.
No, I had for about an hour and a half.
Oh, grim.
And then I woke up for like 2 hours, just couldn't sleep. So I was like, yep, sick. No. Great. Fantastic. All well, you mate match
to make a bad day worse, mate. I'm going to hopefully finish off the episode with Rock Paper Physical 83.
Okay, well, I can't beat it with my current pack, so we'll use my cut as it is available.
Giving myself the point, mate. I'm preemptively giving myself.
Don't do it, mate. Nope. I've got a rare. This is going to be Kondogbia.
Imagine it actually was just one time.
Just yeah, no, it's Danny Olmo, but one time that would be jokes, isn't it? That's happened to us, but yeah, no, you've won.
I think it has. There we go. Thank you all so much for watching. Who was it with that we did that with? Like, we called someone and it actually happened.
I think it was either Ericsson or it was like Dumfries.
Ericsson's definitely
like that.
Happened before. Ericsson's 100% happened before, without a shadow of doubt. But I'm sure it happened with like a Ruben Diaz or something. Guys, if you can remember, let us know in the comment section down below. We have got to get to the discards. So, Curbs, let's jump over there right now and get somebody out of your club.
I've got the discards in. We've got a mixture. We've got a shapeshifter's icon. Two shapeshifters in here as well. Where would you like to go?
Straight down the middle.
You beauty. It is Becca. Come on. Oh, to be fair, yeah, Becca. Yeah, Becca is more expensive than Raquel, mate. But 100,000 coins, mate. Not bad. I'll go put him into an SBC. Here we are then. 100,000 coins of Becca. Going straight into the 87 rated squad, which is going to give me Emmy Martinez for some videos and stuff. So
there you go. Thank you all for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, smash up a like and we'll catch you guys very soon. Take care and bye-bye.